Good afternoon. I'm Steve Allen, the captain of the 96 team, and on behalf of the team, I'd like to thank DeMatha for this honor and also congratulate all the fellow inductees. This is the 30th anniversary of DeMatha Hockey. Recognizing that, I'd like to recognize the 9 student athletes who played for Coach Pat in 1987, two of whom have younger brothers on this Hall of Fame team. 96 team was captained, was coached by NHL hockey player Nelson Burton and assisted by my father, Steve Malley, who is smiling down at all of us today. Captains were soon Steve Malley, TJ Windsor, and Sean Gilday. Squad came into the year looking for revenge, having gone 23-5-1 the prior season, but having lost in the state championship game. Team put together an amazing season, finishing 38-3, playing the most far-reaching and competitive schedule in Oregon history, with non-conference games in Pittsburgh, Philadelphia, New York State, and Montreal. All but won 15-0 in league play, including playoffs, outscoring opponents 113-9. The team avenged the prior year's championship, beating Mount St. Joseph's 2-1 in the finals. It was the team's fourth state title in 7 years. Players on this team become the All-Mid Player of the Year in the Washington Post for 4 consecutive years. One of the highlights of the season was a November trip to Montreal, where it was the first American team to play in the Summer International Prep Tournaments in Ivy history. The team bested 37 Canadian and 3 European teams to win 5 consecutive games and win the championship, defeating Montreal's top high school team, Notre Dame Capital. Statistically, the team is truly exceptional. The team averaged 7 goals for and 1.5 goals against, outscoring opponents 277-60. The top 4 scorers, all of whom went on to play college hockey, had 328 points in 41 games. 9 members of the team played college hockey across 3 levels, 3 played a handful of professional games, and 2015 Hall of Fame inductee Jason Wolf played 9 seasons professionally. We also had 2 Division I baseball players, one who played professional, and 2 Division I lacrosse players. Attending the mountain changed all of our lives for the better. To the surprise of some, our teammates have gone on to upstanding fathers, husbands, citizens. They serve our country in law enforcement, DOD, airborne, their executives in telecom, industry, and finance. They have a nationally recognized flying artist, and many are still involved in hockey, playing, coaching, and with kids playing. I now ask our team trainer, Wendy Norris, and everyone from Mathis, your favorite person, to come help me hand out the team flags. In alphabetical order, Scott Perula. Daniel Collins, Ross Kahn, Jeff Early, Chris Fiore, Sean Gilday, Paul Gorman, David Hubbard, Dyron Hinson, Aaron Phelps, Chris Quayle, TJ Windsor, David Wilson, Mike Wilson, Jason Wolf, and I guess I'm inducting myself.